Were you saying you're still good to go tonight?
Yeah.
Watch when we get there. I can't tell you much about it because obviously it's a surprise.
I love surprises.
Mm. I mean, you sure it's not too late though? Because it's getting kind of dark.
It's been dark since 4.
It's looking a bit spooky as well from what you sure there's no mandem around here that could rob us and
that? Oh, trust me, it's not the mandems you should be worried about.
Oh, like what? What should I be worried about then?
No, nothing, baby, nothing.
Yeah, what's going on?
Yo, where did you come from, fam? What's going on?
Who's this, bruv? You're cheating on me. You're actually cheating on me.
Yo, it's not what you look like.
The girl as well. The girl.
Are you gay? Are you
I don't know what he's talking about. Hey, where'd you come from?
This how it is now.
You can't just jump in my car like that.
You
not be stalking
me. You got a boyfriend. You're gay. You take out the bomb.
What are you talking about? You both take out the batty, fam. The only thing I take out the batty is my poo. That's all.
Remember, I wear the pants. I don't know what else you're trying to say. Are you forgetting who wears the pants in a relationship?
Who's this guy?
Are you forgetting who wears the pants? Watch when you get home.
He wears the pants.
When you get home.
Now you're moving a bit mad, big man.
Why are you talking
about this guy? He's talking mad smack in that. I don't like the way you're moving.
I'm going to show you smack when you get home.
You take smack as well.
Don't listen to him. This guy's moving kind of mad.
Smack him when he gets home.
He's gonna
babe,
smack
babe,
him.
I swear down, baby. He's not like that.
Why are you calling my girlfriend, babe? Why are you calling my girlfriend, babe?
Girlfriend?
Girlfriend, why are you? I've got your boyfriend here, and that's
you've
my girlfriend.
You've got a girlfriend. You need to explain yourself. I don't know about him. I don't know. What's this guy?
Yo, I want to know what's going on.
He's coming out the closet right now.
I'm coming out the closet. Why are you coming out the closet?
Wait, hold on. I need to hear this. I mean, this sounds important.
I love you both.
What?
Yeah. Sorry.
What about me?
So does that mean we can do a threesome? Yeah.
Threesome? What about your guy?
Right now, you might want to look at some. That man's not on. That man's got two yachts.
You're not part of this. Let go of
what do you mean? Nah, she's on to a threesome. Just agreed to do it.
Don't spit on my face.
Babe,
let go of his hand.
Let's get to know each other and that, you know what I'm saying?
Let go of his hand. This is your boyfriend. Is this the way you're treating?
No, hold on.
Listen.
What do you mean? What's wrong with that?
Listen, I don't know. This is how you're treating
me. Where'd you come from?
I love you. I love you.
Bro, come on, man. Hey, loud that. Loud that, bro. You love my...
I don't know who you are.
Hey, listen, nah, no, bro. You know I'm moving kind of mad. You know I need to stop
Eddie,
that. I
love you.
I think we should just go though. Because they're moving kind of mad still. You know what I'm saying? Like.